My name is Mark, and I will be cleaning your teeth today. Do you have any questions before I get started? No? Okay, well, I'm just going to do a regular cleaning, and yeah, so just let me get my gloves and my mask. Put my mask on first. All right, well, so the first thing that I'm gonna do is just sort of look at your teeth and see how they look and if they need anything special done to them. Okay, so just open your mouth. No, they look fine. I just see a little bit of plaque. Nothing major. Nothing that I can't clean. All right, well, can you tilt your head back a little bit more? Okay, well, I'm just going to get my tool and I'm just going to quickly check your teeth for plaque and cavities. One second. So I have a mirror right here, and I have this picking tool that I can use to pick at your teeth, and I'm just going to go through and see if any of your teeth have cavities or if there's any stains. Sometimes stains look like cavities, but they're not. And so I'm just gonna go through and feel around and make sure that your teeth are okay. All right. So you just open your mouth. All right. I'm just starting with the right side. My right side, so your left. The bottom row. Okay, yeah. This row's looking good. It's just some really minor stains, but nothing to worry about. You just tilt your head, yeah, like that. There we go. Let's go. And I'm just almost done. Alright. So I'm gonna. That row looks good, so I'm just going to do the top one now. Yeah, you can stay how you are. You're good. I'm gonna just lean back a little bit. There we go. That's good. It's just kind of hard to see sometimes. All right, that looks good. So now I'm just gonna go to your right side and just start with the bottom right. And you can just stay the way you are. If you could just tilt a bit your head this way. No, that's good. Okay. Nope. I have not seen any cavities so far. You actually have very healthy looking teeth. So I can tell that you've been taking care of them. How many times a day do you floss? Yeah, that's good enough. It's always good to try to floss, you know, a couple times a day. Maybe even after every meal. But not everyone can do that. I don't even do that because I just don't care enough, so. But at least a couple times a day would probably be ideal. And yeah, how many times do you brush your teeth? How many times do you brush your teeth? Mm-hmm. Yeah, 2 times. 2 times is perfect. Although, ideally, it would be after every meal, so. We can only do our best, but. Yeah, just open your mouth, there we go. Looks good. Just a little stain over here that I'm not totally sure about. I think it's a stain. It might be a cavity though. No, that's not a cavity. It's just a stain. Alright, well, I'm just going to move on to the last row, your upper right side, and then we'll move on to the next step. Okay. Alright, just lean back. There we go. Alright. How's your day going? I always like to ask, you know. Sometimes people are doing really interesting things. Sometimes people aren't, but it's totally fine if you're just, you know, doing errands or anything. That's nice. Being productive. It's looking fine. Does that hurt at all? No? Okay. Just gonna quickly look at it. I don't see anything. Just some minor stains, but it looks like it's fine. Gonna quickly check a little one right here. No, that looks fine. So, okay, so. Well, I have checked for cavities on all of the rows of teeth. I think I'm going to move on to the next step. Where I scrape off the plaque, because you do have some plaque. It's not a lot, but I need to clean it off, so gonna go to that and alright, you ready? Are you comfortable? Do you need anything? No? Okay. Alright, we'll just open. There we go. Yep, it's coming off. Just going around each tooth. Just readjust a little bit. Okay, I'm just gonna move on to the top. Just lean back a little bit. There you go. Thank you. Yeah, there's a lot of plaque coming off. Which is good. Alright, I'm just gonna move to the other side. Just tilt your head. There you go, that's good. Start with the bottom. Coming off nicely. When was the last time that she came in? Okay. Yep, every 6 months is a decent amount. Some people do it, you know, annually, but, you know, if you take care of your teeth, that's fine as well, so. Okay, just going to move on to the top now. Almost done. Just quickly do the front teeth. This won't take long. And now the top. Of. Yeah, so I just need to I'm going to floss. And then yeah, we'll move on from there. So let me go get the floss, okay? Here's the floss. See if I can open it. How do you open this? There we go. It's got a nice little. Okay. Well, that actually wasn't very long, but that should be long enough. And I'm just going to, wrap it around my fingers. Okay, yep, just open your mouth. Yep, just doing the top right. Let me do the other side. Bottom ones. I can tell that she floss, which is good. Alright, well, the last step is to clean your teeth. So I'm just going to get a toothbrush. We do it the old-fashioned way here. Put some toothpaste on it and clean your teeth. Alright, does that sound good? Okay, let me get the toothpaste and toothbrush. Toothbrush. So I'm just going to put it's cool how it it screws on like that. Kind of makes a nice sound. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Put some on. Okay. And let's do it. Just open your mouth. There we go. Yeah, I'm just working on the bottom ones. Get nice and far back there. How does that feel? Feels all right? Okay, good. Okay, just switch my hand really quickly. Alright, let's move to the other side. Isn't this relaxing? It's even relaxing for me. It's one of the reasons why I like my drill. Okay, let's move on to the top ones. So yeah, just tilt your head back a little. There you go. Does it feel good? Yeah, sometimes it does. It's kind of like a massage. Massaging the gums, you know? Just switch. And now I'm just going to do the front, the top and bottom of the front. That's it for cleaning the teeth. I'm just going to quickly get you some water that you can swish around and get rid of that toothpaste. You don't really want to swallow that. Here's the water. Yeah, just swish it around. Mm-hmm. Yep, you can spit it on her. Alright, you can give me the cup. Alright. Well, that is pretty much it. Your teeth look fine. I never saw any cavities, just some minor stains. Yeah, and I can tell that you floss, which is good. Yeah, so your teeth, they are all ready. Do you have any final questions? Okay, well, you can go to the front desk and get your next appointment scheduled 6 months from now. And I will see you later. All right. Bye.